Today we're playing Word Rush. What you'll need for Word Rush is the board, the letter cards, and topics.
You also need a timer, your scorekeeper, and your players. So the goal of the game is to quickly come up with a word for this letter in this topic. So for example, if it's an A and things found in the forest, you could say acorn, and then it would be the next player's turn.
Check out our other video on YouTube to see the more in-depth video of how to play.
Have fun.